It's Matt, and also it's time to stream. Happy May 4th, everyone. Happy Star Wars Day. Happy belated Star Wars Day if you're watching this on YouTube and it's not out yet. Or if it... Ugh. Happy Star Wars Day. Happy belated Star Wars Day if you're watching this on YouTube sometime this week. So, yeah. I figured this is like the only Star Wars game I actually own that'd be fun to stream that I can't, that I'm not currently playing. And I don't have to do a story in it, so yeah. I've been warded with, oh dude, that's awesome. I'm gonna try multiplayer. I'm gonna see how multiplayer does with my internet. Oh, those are all locked. That's annoying. I'm gonna play some blast. This is most like team deathmatch, so. Oh wait, no, never mind. I'm just stupid. I thought a guy's gamer tag was actually straight up gamer tag. Twilight on Hoth for some blast. Let's do this. AT-ST walkers can sprint like normal soldiers. Collecting all the figures in your diorama is the game's toughest challenge and signifies true mastery. Interesting. The smoke grenade blocks locking weapons like homing shots from locking on. Interesting. Like homing shots among... some star cards are powered by charges. When running low, you can spend credits to get more or find additional charges while playing. Ion-based weapons do increased damage to vehicles, turrets, shields, but less damage against humanoids. Interesting. When given the opportunity to capture a drop pod, be sure to take it. Capture drop pods generate power-ups for you and your team. If it eventually loads here. If it doesn't load, I might have to restart the stream. I hope that's not the case, though. Come on, load. This is the most exciting stream ever right now. Finally! Let's see what I got for unlocks. Haven't played in a while. Ooh, 6 new blasters available. Of course I have. I'm gonna equip that. Oh yeah. Alright, I know what I'm using. I'm just gonna buy that. Because why not? The E11, that's like the traditional Stormtrooper blaster. Alright, here we go. Oh wow, that's cool. It's really been a while since I've played Battlefront. Oh, that guy got the hero, I think. Or is just like a charge up thing. Oh, I have the jump pad now, that's right. Oh, I got a couple kills, that was sweet. I'm not great at this game. I haven't played in a while either, so getting kills for me is gonna be cool. I'm not really a big fan of the minimap on this either. Like, I would prefer it if they would just, like, show me the dots of where they are. Instead of, like, saying, hey, oh, they're next to you. Or they're in this direction by you. Shit, 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 shit. Damn it. I completely missed.
They've suffered serious losses.
Yeah, I'm aware of that. We're actually pretty good this game. Oh, wow. Gotta kill. Shit, come on, dickhead! This kind of reminds me of the Frostburn caves on a... whatever they're called on a... fucking Borderlands. Oh wow, that was quick. I had one kill, apparently. I had more than one kill. I had more than one kill. I know that for sure. Alright, so that was some online mode. I'm not playing that anymore because online is annoying. I ranked up, though. I used 4-star cards and I only had one kill. That is bullshit. Because I know I had more than one kill. I shot like 5 guys in the face. But that's why this game is bullshit. That's why I'm not gonna play online either, because I'm not all that great online. I'm gonna go play some solo or some single player stuff. You know, it's still not a bad game though. Like, my problem with it is that it's basically a reskinning of Battlefield. And I'd never really played Battlefield. I wasn't that much of a fan of Battlefield. Well, I can't say that. I never really played them. But, when I played Battlefront, it lacks the charm. Like, it feels like a Star Wars game, but it lacks the charm of the original Star Wars Battlefront games. Like, it feels like a new Star Wars game is what it feels like. And that's not nowhere near as good as feeling like the original two Battlefronts actually felt like real, or like the original Star Wars did. Like, they had that certain, like, thing about them where they actually felt more like... they actually felt more like, I'm gonna start off with some battles. Where they actually felt like real... like Star Wars things. Like, it felt more like Star Wars. You could do the hero matches. If you got lucky, you could be a hero. You gotta slaughter droids, you gotta slaughter clones, you gotta slaughter stormtroopers, and you could fight rebels. And you could be Darth Vader, Darth Maul, General Grievous, Count Dooku, Darth Sidious, Qui-Gon Jinn, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Anakin, Luke, Leia, Chewie, Han. You could be Jango Fett, Boba Fett. And it was so much fun because they had a bunch of different modes. Like, they had space battle, they had assault, they had capture the flag, they had conquest mode, which was by far the most popular, which is the one I always played. It's so great. The hero fight was the best. You know, if there's one game that I hope they port from the Xbox, from the original Xbox to the Xbox One, well, two games. I'm gonna choose the Alliance because I like the Alliance. I'm also gonna choose the one weapon I always choose for this. They get new guns, I guess. Ooh, this says full damage. So does that one. Nope, so does... hold on. Why does it do that? So does the shock blaster, but the shock blaster doesn't fire as much. Or has low cooling power. So I'm going with that. Hands. Hunter for sure. And start.
Let's do this.
I'm gonna skip. Alright, let's go.
Prove your mettle by taking on as many Imperials as possible.
Oh, I will. And pick up the tokens. So I'll probably do most of the maps here. I don't know how many I'll do. If you guys really like this, I may even do more parts to this. Like this may not. I may play this more. Oh, this gun sucks. It's fun to use, it's super powerful, but I don't like it. I'm gonna try sniping. Ow, fire, fire, ow. I don't know why I walked into that fire. Look at that. Beautiful shot. Uh-oh. Rocketeers. We'll take them. We can take them. You know, this gun is a lot of fun to use, but it's not my favorite. Ooh, orbital strike. Here we go. What do I want to do? Right there. Oh, you cock. Oh, that guy's gonna get it. Yes. And it got me too. I killed myself with my orbital strike. Idiot. How do I switch? I don't remember how to switch my loadout. I'll figure it out when I die here again. If I die.
Don't let the Imperials win.
Oh, so that charges it up. That's cool. That just charges it up. Oh, that's awesome.
Good. Now don't let up.
This gun is actually a lot cooler than I thought it was. I thought it had a charge every time, but I guess not. I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, take that guy out. Scratch my back there. I'm gonna hit someone with my cycle rifle here. Got him, right in the leg. Let's see here. Let's see if I can find Han Solo's pistol when I switch weapons here. I don't remember what it's called though. Squad shield, kick ass. Use that because I don't really use that much. I think I just killed one of my teammates. Smart rocket. Damn it, he got me. I don't even know how. That was bullshit. He just unloaded into me. Oh, it's a teammate. I don't remember if there's a way to change my loadout. Hell, yes. Shit, I missed. Oh, nice. Oh, I completely dodged that. That was awesome. Yeah, as much as I like this gun, it's not as much, it's not as powerful as I thought it would. Like, it's super powerful, but I thought it was gonna be like, it's only powerful because of the charge, I think. I am surrounded by enemies here. How the hell did you see the, how the hell did they see me up here? I want to change my loadout. Oh, headshot. Man, I love that cycle rifle.
Your training is evident.
Okay, that's how it works. Not great when you're getting shot at, but very, very powerful when you're able to hit your enemy. Like, devastatingly powerful. Ooh, orbital strike again. Nice. I haven't seen the hero token yet. Low, 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 low. Finish cooling. Got him. Wow. Dude, we're losing. Not for long. Jet troopers or something. The jumpy guys. I think, yeah, those are jet troopers. Where are you, you dickheads? Something's hitting me. Something's on. Oh, there you are. Oh, it just barely missed. That was amazing.
That once more and you'll
have won. Oh, what a snipe. Oh, I have my orbital strike too yet. I should have used that there. Could have gotten a lot of kills out of that. Oh. Damn it! Completely wrong spot. We're really losing now, and we have... That's right, bitch.
Very impressive. Keep it up.
What would have been more impressive is if I hit him with that damn orbital strike. Oh, wow. Holy crap. I'm actually amazed. He just took that like a... That was amazing. He just took that. Barely took any... Well, he took a shit ton of damage, but... Shit.
This battle is close to being lost.
Are you kidding me? I know it's close to being lost, and I can't fucking seem to kill anybody. Yeah, we're gonna lose this. Big time. Yep, we lost right there. You've gotta be kidding me. I don't even know how I lost. Ugh. Fuck you, stormtroopers. Replay that, because I know I can win that. I know I can win this. I do like the fact in this game that they have heroes, but I don't like the fact that they're, like, singled out to their own mode. Well, I don't like the fact that you can't... I mean... They're not singled out to their own mode. I said that completely wrong. I don't like the way they do them. Because anybody can get a hero. When in the original game, especially or in Borderlands 2 only, not Borderlands 2, Battlefront 2 only. In the first one you couldn't do it, but in the second Battlefront, you could the amount of kills determined or how well you did, the amount of points determined whether you got to be a hero or not. In this one, it's just if you pick up the token and you use it, you can be a hero, and that's kind of annoying. I'm not going to use that gun this time. I think that's his... I'm going to use a DL-44 because I'm pretty sure that one's Han Solo's. It doesn't actually say DL-44. That's what I'm going to use anyway, because it's a good gun. And I'm already better with this thing than I was with the other gun.
Well done. Now continue the advance. Nothing can stop you.
Except maybe like a homing rocket or a demolition trooper. Yeah, I'm gonna do a lot better this game.
They don't know what's hitting them.
No, they really don't. Let's see, there's some more enemies.
You're doing us rebels proud.
Damn it. You guys somehow got me. Gotcha. So glad I unlocked the jump pack. Especially online. Look at that shooting. The wild, inaccurate shooting that... Well, it's not stupid inaccurate. But it's just inaccurate enough to where it's like, how did you hit that guy, or how did you kill him? Don't know how I missed that guy, but alright. I'm grab this perk in here. Die! Why won't you die? He eventually died because I beat him to death. Ow, 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 ow. Hey, buddy. What's up? Oh, dude, I have fire. I have one of the best weapons. Thermal imploder, beautiful.
You're halfway to victory. Don't
yeah, we are. This is great. I'm doing much, much, much better. Oh, guy was home at locking onto me. Dumbass. Doesn't realize he can't shoot through a fucking... Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. Yep, I died for the first time at 70. I'm actually kind of impressed. They killed me because, well, they kind of surrounded me. But... And this is... Ow. Shit. Ow, 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 why? Okay, thank you, guy, for saving me.
Keep up the good work.
Oh, you're a jet trooper. That guy eventually died.
Excellent run.
Yeah, I eventually did die. I kind of figured that was gonna happen again. Oh, nice shooting. Nice shooting, teammates. Fellow rebels. It's so much fun killing jet troopers. Oh, that guy got sniped after he shot me. That was awesome. Got you, and that's it.
More convincing victory.
Yeah, really. Hundred points, 41 defeated, 8 headshots, and 3 lives. That is much better. Alright. Achievement. I got an achievement. Hasn't popped up yet, but hopefully it will soon. Achievement get. It is still loading. Still loading. There it loaded. Battle on Tatooine, I suppose. Maybe I'll do all 4 of the battles here, and then I'll, Actually, I'm gonna do the hero battle on Hoth. And then I will do, I'll do the hero battle, and then I'll do the regular battle. And then I'll do a regular battle on Tatooine, and a hero battle on Tatooine. And then after that, of course... And then I'll see what time I'm at, and I'll either call it, or see if I want to play more. So I still got a marathon Star Wars. I still got to start my marathon tonight yet, so. Ugh. Few more battles, of course. I'm not gonna. There'll be a couple more battles yet, though. And then more tomorrow. I don't know if I'm gonna do more Battlefront tomorrow. I could very well play more Battlefront tomorrow, but I'll have to see. I got a few things to do. Again. But. I will have to see. And this game has stupidly long loading times. One of the many problems with it. At least they somewhat got Leia. Alright, here we go. Of course I'm going to choose the Rebel Alliance. Oh wow, look at this. I can be fucking Jin, Chewbacca, Lando, and Yennub. I don't know. So I'm going to be Luke. Because Luke is, you know, fucking Luke Skywalker. He is Luke Skywalker. See, in the old ones, you could jump like multiple times, so you could force jump. Watch out, bitch. Slice! Love that. Oh shit. Up. I keep forgetting I can't use the jump up. Surrender. Yeah, you probably should. That would be smart. That way I don't annihilate you all. Why do I keep doing that? I keep forgetting. Hey, a hero token. Oh boy. I see how you gotta get that. That's kind of annoying, but. That was cool. Completely dodged that. That was awesome. Back off. Hero pickup. Nice. Or hero health. That's just a hero health pickup. Yeah, that's right. I just blocked your shots back into you. Fuck the ball. Oh, I sliced her up. That was like I went and like sliced her in half. Fuck the ball up there. I love doing that. It's so fucking, like, it's so satisfying. Ow. You think you can shoot Luke Skywalker? Close enough. Yeah, that's right, bitch. I am Luke Skywalker. Don't forget it. Alright, that was cool. Back up. Yeah. Oh, he got me. He sniped me. How? I want revenge. I am going to get revenge on that guy. Another collectible. What do you know? He's still here. Oh, it's just another rebel. Sweet. I was gonna go slice him in half if he wasn't, but he is. Jump. Let's go kill this guy over here. Bet you didn't see that coming, did you? I just sliced him up too. I sliced him in half from between the legs. That's a good guy. That's a rebel. Ow. Oh, you're just really long shots. That was cool. We are almost done with this one too. Slice! Yep, that was easy. You know, this game can be a lot of fun. It's just... it just didn't live up to the hype, and it's nowhere near... well, that was pretty good. It's nowhere near as good as the original. As the original, too. If you try to make an argument about this game being better than the first two, I will slap you in the face. Like, big time. I will wind up and, like, I will lick my hand and just slap you as hard as I can. And then when you're down, like, on the ground, I'll pull up your shirt and five-star you in the back. For even considering that this game is better than the original, when it's definitely not. In no way, shape, or form. Graphics-wise, yes. Because this is a new age game. It's a new era. Any other reasons? No. We go battle on Tatooine now. Let's see, what time is it? It's 11:18. I'll play this one and the hero battle on Tatooine, and then I'll call it. So, and I'll maybe at some point I'll go in and do survival. But I'm only playing this because it's Star Wars Day, and I said I would stream a Star Wars game on Star Wars Day. So I am. I also got to start my marathon of the Star Wars movies again here. Tonight, at some point, I'll probably do that after, you know, Star Wars Day finishes, but I think I'll probably do that around 12, Well, I'm gonna check something here real quick. Well, this is loading. Shoot. Okay. Yeah, I'll probably end up starting Star Wars then. After this, I'll go Rebels again. Ooh, this one's fun. I get the bowcaster over the jump pack, which I'm okay with. Oh, I don't have my usual gun. This gun's pretty good though. This is like your typical combat rifle. What a shot. I forgot you have to collect the tokens in this one. Or in this game mode, you can't just get kills. Which kind of annoys me too. Like, that's another thing. In the old one, in like the battle modes, all you had to do was get the kills, you didn't have to collect the tokens or anything. Now you have to like collect the tokens after the kill, sort of like a kill confirmed on Call of Duty. So it's alright, but it's not nearly as good. I'm gonna see if I kill someone with the bowcaster. Bowcaster's a lot of fun to snipe with. If I actually hit people. I am on a roll here. We got the demolition experts here. After I eat my bullets. Eat my not. They're not technically bullets. They're lasers. So, yeah. And I am steamrolling in this one. I am flattening these guys. Oh, they finally got some. It won't be nearly as the blowout as it was last time with Luke, but or as it was last game with when I was Luke. But it'll be still fun. I'm gonna try to go for headshots in this one. I want to see how many headshots I can get.
You're on your way to victory.
I missed two there. I could have had two headshots. But I'm not used to aiming up at them. I'm used to just aiming straight. Ow. Oh, there you are. Man, like, this game, like I said, can be a lot of fun, but it's just not the original. It's not the originals. Ow, 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 ow. Really? Really, she got me. How did she get me? Alright. Got him. I didn't even need to sight in for that. Man. Like, this game looks great though. This game looks amazing. It looks really good. That's really the only thing it has going for it, is its graphics. Like, first Star Wars game. We haven't seen a Star Wars game like this. So, this is really the first Star Wars game we've ever seen with these kind of graphics. Which is what makes it special, and, you know, it's cool as a Star Wars game because it features, like, you can do a lot more with it. You can feature a lot of the main characters, the newer main characters. Now, this game is bullshit just because of its DLC. And it was released prematurely. If they were to have released it on time, or released it like the full game, which they're doing now with the second one, I'm sure there'll be some DLC, but there won't be much. Like, there'll maybe be a extra character DLC or something, but it's not gonna be anything like, oh, you gotta buy like 10 different packs if you want to play that, or you gotta buy like all these different maps or all these different packs if you want to play the certain maps. And it's like, no one wants to do that. So they just decided, hey, we're gonna make this, we're gonna give this game very, very little, or none to very little DLC. And that's what they're gonna do with the second one, and it's gonna be fantastic. Because people aren't gonna spend $500 and not waste money on DLC that's, you know, just a bunch of maps. They're gonna actually, like, spend money on the game, and they're gonna play the game, and it's gonna have a campaign mode, which is gonna be brilliant. If it's anything like the original campaign mode, it's gonna be a blast. So, that game, I have pretty high hopes for it. Like, I think it could do well if it does things right. If it doesn't do things right, it's gonna be trash. If it doesn't fix the problems of this game, it's not gonna be good. And I hate to say it, I kinda don't like EA because of this game, because they released it and it was gonna be like the next big game. Oh, this game is gonna be great, people are gonna love it, people are gonna buy it, it's a Star Wars game. I actually pre-ordered this game. But the second game is gonna be so much better. I have 23 headshots, that's a lot of headshots. Anyway, what's gonna be great about the second game is, one, it's gonna expand across all the universe. The entire, like, it's gonna have the Clone Wars, and it's gonna have the new trilogy, and it's gonna have the original trilogy. So it's gonna be cool. And it's going to be a lot of fun, because it's going to span across the entire, like, timeline. It's going to have a kick-ass campaign mode. It's going to look fantastic. I am ready for it. I don't know if I'll probably end up pre-ordering it at some point, I'm sure. Just because I'm that kind of person. If it's a Star Wars game, I'll end up pre-ordering it. But this is going to be the last battle I'm going to do here, last thing I'm gonna do for this video. Just kind of a short stream here. I don't want to go too late because I still want to watch Star Wars before I still want to start watching Star Wars, at least before May 4th is over. So right after this, I'm gonna pull over my TV and I'll pop in the original trilogy and watch them for a while. So Loading. Here are battles on Tatooine. Defeat enemy forces, collect their tokens to win the battle. Blah, 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 blah. Deny your enemy tokens to stop them scoring. First 100 points wins. This will probably go on YouTube, so like I said, if you're watching this on YouTube and it's past May 4th, happy belated May 4th. May the 4th be with you. May the Force be with you as well. I'm gonna go Rebels again. I'm gonna be Han this time. Maybe I should do like the last two. Yeah.
Things I do for that princess.
Yeah, Han Solo. Voice actors aren't great, but you know, everything else about this game is. And he has the best gun. And it's his own gun. And it's super powerful.
I'll have to do better than that.
Yeah, that's right. Eat my laser bullets. I was gonna say dick, but I didn't know how well that was going to work. Where are you fucking stormtrooper dickheads?
Take it to him.
Were you throwing a grenade at me? Did you expect that to do anything? I'm Han freaking Solo. Oh, like that guy's had like whiplash, or that guy, pretty sure that guy would have whiplash had he survived that shot. Like the shot didn't actually kill him, he's still alive, but he's just knocked out, now he's gonna play dead for the rest of the game, and it gave him major whiplash. That's a rebel. Got him. Yeah, good trick. Trying to shoot me down with a rocket. See, that's what's up, my fucking teammates. Ow, 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 ow.
I got this one.
I am cleaning house right now. I am cleaning up.
Is that the best you can do?
Really? You're gonna try that? You're gonna put me into the red? Great, thanks. I love it. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, hero health pickup. That is desperately needed.
Get him with everything we've got.
Oh, that's a rebel.
Wanna try that again?
Yeah, that guy wasn't gonna do much against me. You're right there, and you're right there, and you're over there. Grab your token. You're right there. You're right there. Guy up there. Guy up there. You're gonna try to shoot me with a rocket, huh? This guy is too. Man, this is, I'm cleaning up. This is almost stupid. Ow.
Dare you to try that again.
Ow, if I don't hide, I might actually die here for the first time.
You're gonna pay for that, pal.
Pretty sure you're out of heal. Oh, damn it. I died for the first time. Damn it. I was doing so well up until that point.
That ain't gonna be enough.
That'll be my only one, though.
Not bad.
More like lucky shot. That's it. Oh, I got into like a shield and killed him. That was awesome. That was freaking sweet. Like, what? Oh, man, that was cool. 12 headshots, not too bad. 46 enemies defeated. Exit, I think. I still got a half an hour. I think I'm gonna call it here. So I can start my Star Wars marathon that I'm gonna start up and finish this weekend. So, thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed that little video. May the fourth be with you. Also, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. If you want to see more Star Wars content like this, and just let me know if you want to see more content in this game. This is also just a stream, so this will most likely be unedited for now. But like I said, if you want to see more Star Wars content, let me know. Give this video a like. If you want to see more content in this game, give me a like. And like I said, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Happy Star Wars Day. And may the Force be with you.